Ji-yeon Seo, 6-3 from South Korea. This is Yuko Suzuki.
When I say stop, you stop. Understand? Touch glove. Back to your corner.
Names as you can. It's great to see you. I hope you're enjoying the action so far. Second bout of the evening. In the black shorts, it's Seo Suzuki in the white shorts. Sending out some 1-2s, throwing straight into the head. Accurate as well from Seo.
Ji-yeon Seo is a very aggressive striker. She likes to hurt people on the feet, take them down, and then finish them off on the ground.
She's got those feet planted as well. The eyes are wide open, deep concentration. Suzuki, the busier athlete of the two, tries for the single leg, but eats a couple of punches. One of them high up on the forehead, but these are good, strong punches.
Yeah, Suzuki's got to deal with that long range of Seo. She's got to try to get tight, and she's going to try to look for that body lock takedown. Seo knows that Suzuki wants to get that takedown, so she's going to try to hurt her on her feet.
Got a good jab, hasn't she? The taller woman, the longer reach. 1 minute into this contest, she's already landed some significant blows.
Yeah,
there's a good right hand, followed up by a very stiff left.
That right hand is something special. I like the way she slips right through the guard and comes right over the top. She's got a really long reach, too.
She leans forward very nicely when she throws that right hand, gets some extra inches on it.
Oh, Suzuki's got to disguise her takedown a little bit better than that.
Certainly in a bit of trouble in the corner there. Not throwing much back, and she's all she can do to just defend herself. She's got to deal with knees as well now. But it's great work with the hands from Suzuki. From Chio, I beg your pardon.
Ji-yeon Seo is a taekwondo black belt, and she got that real young. And so now she's just evolved her game so much. She was in one of the youngest mixed martial arts champions ever to capture a belt out there in the Philippines at URCC. And she's a very aggressive striker, but this is Suzuki's game. Suzuki's the wife of Hayato Suzuki, who is a one championship athlete. And so Hayato made no questions about it. He wants Yuko to take her down, pass that guard, ground and pound, look for that rear naked choke. A little bit of adversity right now for Seo. Let's see what she can do. Is defending the takedown. She's got one underhook on that side, but she's got to try to pry her up. Suzuki's relentless with his takedown here. Misha, what do you think she has to do to get that takedown? Suzuki, all she's doing is with the arm and the shoulder. She's not really driving in with her head, and that's what's leading her to give Seo this opportunity for the ground and pound.
Seo has that left arm free of the mix, and she can throw in those hammer blows every now and then, but now position's changed. And she uses her weight quite well. As you said, the taller woman spreading herself out.
Big, heavy sprawl from Seo. She might give up her back. Suzuki might give up her back if she's not careful here. The arm's trapped. Good job by Suzuki to muscle her down. Relentless with that takedown, just driving that shoulder into position.
She really is driving forward, isn't she?
Now she's able to get Seo on her back. Now, Seo actually won her URCC belt with a triangle choke, so she is pretty tricky off of her back. So let's see what she can do now. As she tries to pass guard. Good job by Suzuki to maintain that position with an active scramble from Seo.
Working so hard, these two. Just over a minute left in the opening round.
This is the position Suzuki wanted. This is what she was trying for. She wants to get that back, flatten her out.
We haven't seen her throw too many punches in this round, but she's unleashing now with that right hand. Didn't land so cleanly.
Now she's trying to drop those hips, flatten Seo out. Now she's going to look at her naked choke. Posturing off the head, good frame there, able to slide that arm underneath.
And got the left arm underneath. Trying to claw it away though, Seo.
Oh, there it is. There's the rear naked choke.
Referee's in there nice and close, watching carefully. Oh, it's like it's under the chin.
That's deep, Steve.
Can
that might be
tap,
a wrap.
Though? The left arm is free to tap if you can.
It was tough.
You can see the expression on her face. She's struggling under there.
Misha, can she hold on?
10 seconds left.
10 seconds.
Oh, look, she's still defending there a little bit with the elbow.
You good?
He's called it. He's called it a second before the bell went, I think. Looks to me as if he just, yes, he did, just call that no more than a second before the bell went.
Look how tight this was.
Flat out, and hardly can't you clearly what it means.